Welcome to Investors Trading Academy's Term of the Day. Today we're going to talk about price divergence. Price divergence is a situation in which indications of a trend will diverge from the price action. When traders in the market recognize a price divergence, they often change their position against the price action. Usually price divergence occurs when the strength of a trend weakens and volatility arises. Also, even though a price action might seem to follow the same movement, there are technical indicators that will diverge from price action. Although these technical indicators are recognizing this trend's weakening position, traders at this time hope to take advantage of a reversal. They may do so by terminating current positions on securities or search for new opportunities to enter. Notice that divergence can be either positive or negative based on the signals of the major shifts in the direction of the price. Positive occurs when the price of an asset declines to a new low price while the indicator starts to climb upwards. On the other hand, negative divergence happens when the price of the asset gains to a new high, but the indicator fails to do the same and instead closes lower than the previous high. Thank you for watching the Term of the Day. Watch us for a new term every day.